Today, we are highlighting Malala Yousafzai. Malala is a Pakistani activist who, while as a teenager, spoke out publicly about a rule where girls were not allowed to attend school in her country of Pakistan. She came to be known around the world when she survived an attack at the age of 15. Today, she and her family live in England. She travels the world speaking about the importance of education for all. In 2013, she started the Malala Fund, which has since opened schools for girls in Pakistan and other countries. In 2014, she became the youngest ever award winner of the Nobel Peace Prize. And if you want to know more about Malala, I do have the other Story Time with Mrs. Gomez video where I did read the book Malala's Magic Pencil. And for a little extra fun, please join Mrs. Noel in some fun drawing time right after this. So stay tuned.
Okay, boys and girls, grab that pencil and your paper. Let's get drawing. We're going to start towards the top of our paper with just a circle. Towards the bottom of the circle, we're going to start and curve out and around on both sides. Start, curve out and down. Okay. From the side of the circle, we're gonna just come out and curve in. We're gonna do the same thing to this side. We're gonna just stop at this line right there. Now, let's make the rest of the hair. So we're gonna go up, curve in. Right next to that line, you're gonna go down and curve. Now let's start the eyes. So we have a curve here and a curve here. Let's add some eyelashes, about 4 to 5 on each side will work. Add your eyebrows. They're kind of on the thicker side, so I'm trying to make them thick. There we go. All right, I think I like that. Okay, let's start with our nose. And we're gonna slant out and then slant in. Start with our smile. Curve. And then add the bottom lip. At this time, we're just gonna color in our hair. So if you have a black crayon or a black marker, go ahead and color in the hair. I'm gonna quickly show you what it can look like. So color in the hair on both sides. If you have a crayon, you can color the body red, the clothes red, but remember, don't forget to sign your drawing, because every good artist signs their drawing. So what I was saying for the clothes, so just if you have a red marker, just go ahead and follow your lines. Okay, boys and girls, until next time, keep drawing. Thank you for joining us for our daily drawings.